Hello children, how are you all? Staying at home? Stay healthy. Be hygienic. Okay, dear?
Bring your bat and bring your ball, bum, bum. Bring your bat and bring your ball to the park to play.
Come on children, today we learn letter B. B for boat, boat.
B for ball, ball.
B for bat, bat.
B for banana, banana.
B for bird, bird.
B for butterfly, butterfly.
Now I'll show you real objects. B for bottle, bottle.
B for bell,
bell.
B for box,
box.
B for book,
book.
B for brush,
brush. You have to brush your teeth twice a day.
Now, come on. Shall we learn how to write B? Come on, dear. In previous class, we have learned strokes, standing lines, sleeping lines, slanting lines, curve. Yes? Now, how to write A? Slanting line from the pink line to blue line. One more slanting line from the pink line to blue line this side. And a sleeping line on the first line of the blue line. Now, small A. How will you write small A? Write C in between the blue lines. And a standing line in between the blue lines and just a curve like this. Now, we will learn how to write B. Start from the pink line. Write standing line. And make, go again to the pink line. Make a curve to the blue line. Again, one more curve to the blue line. One more time, children. Come on. Standing line. Curve from the pink line to first blue line. Again, to the second blue line. Shall we trace? Come on, see. Here we'll trace with the different colors. Like this. One curve and another curve. With another color, shall we trace here? Come on, with the red color we'll trace. Standing line. And a curve. One more curve. Yes? Try at home. And keep a bowl of water for the birds every day in your balcony. Okay, dear? All the best. Thank you.